Okay.
Look at that, eh? Beautiful, man. Algoma, Ontario. Ice cold smallmouth. Ready? Watch her go. Gone. Whoa. Made a little move off that really windy shoreline and stuff because the fish just aren't real tight yet. They're about 7 feet of water. Came in this bay and missed a fish right away. I was moving the boat and my air head of the bite, but I mean, a little bit calmer. I can feel it. My hands aren't frozen anymore. And obviously those fish are just roaming around in here. They put on the feed bag before they decide to do their business. Again, real simple stuff, man. The Bass X 7-1, medium heavy, spinning reel, Gamma 8-pound edge fluorocarbon, tied right to the little shaky head, 3/16 with the screw lock. And the number one thing right there, that's poison to fish. You say poison? You know what? They eat it, but it's poison because they just get it and they get caught. KVD Swim-n-Shiner, perfect plastic by striking. You see them, you gotta buy them.